I wouldn't be surprised if he and Margot were lovers. My God, when they did dance, I think there was a reverential, profound love